Sasa ni umekuja kubai nyama pia nyinyi? Eh? Nataka nini? Oh, maji ya kunywa. Oh. Hi guys.
Hi.
Welcome back to my channel. Meet Margaret here. Yeah?
Yes, I'm Margaret.
She's always hijacking my vlog.
Yes,
eh?
I'm the one. At least you have seen me now.
Yeah, today we are going to make lunch together.
Yes.
So, join us.
We are cooking ugali and sukuma wiki. You can see behind us. This is our shamba.
Yes.
This is where we shall be getting our sukuma wiki and spinach.
Yes. We'll show you guys how we cook ugali.
And pork also.
Yeah,
so join
yeah.
us. We cook together.
Yes, join us. Let's start by picking the sukuma wiki right from the shamba.
Yeah.
We are going to pluck the sukumas and
spinach.
Fresh from the shamba and
yeah.
spinach. Let's show you the shamba. So, yeah, the sukuma wikis. I'm the videographer. Margaret is taking the sukumas. These are the spinach. And then we'll do the kales. These are the kales now. They're so fresh.
Yes.
Mm. This shamba has a lot of stuff. We have sugar cane. We have domas. Domas are called what in English? Arrow roots. Yes. Yeah. Yes. Even bananas, sugar cane, and there's a small cariba here.
Visitors.
Yes.
Yes, our shamba has fruits. Mary is picking some.
Yes.
She's too short.
Yeah.
Our shamba has avocados too. See them, wow.
So, this is how you prepare the spinach and sukuma wiki.
Let's cut the sukuma wiki and the spinach.
As Margaret cuts the sukuma wiki, I've been preparing the onions and the tomatoes. Yeah. So, let's prepare. Oh, I give you this one. This one.
Yes, I just put that one. So, and don't laugh at me. I'm cutting skuma.
She looks a little excited.
Yeah, I start. I bet you don't cut yourself.
Crying, guys. The onions. Guys, what do you do when you're cutting the onions and your eyes are just crying? What is the remedy for this? I can't take it anymore. No way. Cutting this onion is real. Look at my eyes, they're so red.
Guys, I'm too slow.
And her, look at her. Nothing. So you.
Sukuma wiki is ready after around 8 minutes.
So we are just going to put it in the sufuria and let it just simmer a little bit so that we go and put on our onions and our spices, tomatoes and everything. So let's wait it and simmer for a while. It has dried up. We put our onions And I already put a bit of oil. Put some onion there. Unakoroga koroga kidogo. And we wait for the onions to cook. And we add. We put actually all the onions. Just like that. We wait for the onions to get to golden brown. I cannot wait to have this meat.
I love meat. Maybe you love meat.
Hey, meat is bae. Meat is still bae. So after the onions are done.
And it's yummy.
Yes, we go on and put our tomatoes. Tomatoes. And we have ginger. So we put a little bit of ginger. We have mixed spices. Just a hint. And we have chilies, we put a little bit. Oh, and it's almost done.
we need have to peel. Yes.
Then after you put your spices, you just turn a little bit. And then you let it simmer on low heat.
You add some salt. And we forgot to say we are cooking pork. So pork doesn't take long time to get cooked. Look guys, it's so yummy!
Yummy, yummy! Oh, can't wait.
Ugali, we are going to show you how we make ugali. When you're making ugali, you put water, boiled water, you make sure it's boiled. So we have like about 2.5 cups of water. And you use this. This is called mwiko.
Mwiko.
This is what you use to cook the ugali.
Yes.
And we have our maize flour. Jogo, is it okay? Yes. And to make it fancy ugali, we can put manjarin.
Yes.
We're going to put blue band. Just a hint, just like 1 spoon. It has melted. So you add your maize flour, about 2 cups or 3 cups of maize flour, but I'm used to do it with my eyes so I can tell how much flour I need. So let's add the flour. Just add the flour. Don't add a lot, just like that. Then you start kukoroga. It's called kukoroga, yeah. You just start doing this. And make sure that you can't see any flour that is remaining. You corona till you can't see any flour. Oops.
You are cooking that ugali so well.
Yeah, you do it. You keep turning the ugali till it's well done. You let it to simmer a little bit. You know that your ugali is done when you start feeling that smell of corn, like when you choma mahindi, that smell. That's how you smell and know that your ugali is ready. I think our ugali is almost done now. You see it's firm. So I think it's done. We've cooked it for about how many minutes?
15 to 20 minutes.
Yeah, about 15 to 20. So after it's done, you make sure to do like this. I don't know why people do like this. I found my mother doing it. So you make a mountain. You make a mountain, set it on fire, then you go and put it like this. That's how it's and here is our ugali.
Yes.
Look, it looks like a cake.
Oh, I love the smell.
I can't wait to eat. So let's have guys and then enjoy ourselves.
Yes. So now we can serve our lunch.
These are the sukuma wiki. Is it enough?
Yeah, yeah, that's enough for me. I think that's enough. That's a little for you. You put me so little. You want me to be seen, I eat so much. Then there's meat.
Yes, this is meat.
And spork.
And then the rest is for viewers.
Yeah. Yes.
You guys. That's enough.
Okay.
Then this is ugali. It's ugali, so I should cut it like ugali. This is not a cake.
Yeah, it looks like a white cake.
This is ugali.
Oh, that's a big piece for me.
Yes.
I won't finish.
So,
with your hands, my hands are clean, of course. So you take a bite like this. You won't, if you want, you take some little skewer and some meat. Then, yeah.
How is it? So tasty.
Let me eat first. Why not you guys? You want to come and enjoy with me?
You're welcome, guys. We have some food for you. This is for our viewers. Join us.
You want to take a bite? What is missing here is just an avocado. This is what is missing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Guys, that's it. So that's how you make ugali. So you're just going to enjoy it. Thank you for tuning in. Make sure you subscribe, comment, and share your views. Bye!